This is the teamwork. Makes the dream work. That's right. We're gonna race Webster. Webster has three events instead of two. Two sprints and a speed trap. Dan's kind of sitting spread-legged right now, so
I'm sitting pretty much like a cat would sit.
You are.
I'm gonna walk my cats. Cat act.
Joke's on him, my car's got a higher number than his. It's 51, it's 9, 69. Bullshit ass game! I kill you! Not the battery saver!
Weren't you charging on the 2 amp that whole time? How are you down the battery saver?
I am receiving a swift kick to the balls right now. First time I've been in front of him, Jesus Christ. I am not in the
room. I can't wait to play this game.
What game are you talking about? That was alarmingly close. Interesting. I'm really good at flow, so maybe there is a thing to that, since I don't take meds when I'm on PC. Webster. This is my game! This is a really shitty place for a speed trap. I'll give you that, Webster.
Terrible. It's me that's got me!
Good job. Good use of SpongeBob.
Is there ever a bad use of
SpongeBob? Yeah, when they got the writers, alright, I'm not making SpongeBob. We'll keep doing it. That was bad use of SpongeBob. I mean, I guess it's kept Nickelodeon alive, so we can at least bring in some slightly better programming like Loud House and Army Beans, but still. Yes, that's beyond gone. The second they decided to forsake their opening theme. They forsake the entire generation. We can all remember the good times, right, Dan? Like the Jimmy Timmy Power Hour.
I still know the whole person for the
opening. Doesn't matter, it's not the opening anymore.
I know, but I still know the whole person for the
opening. Yeah, I know someone. One more speed trap. All I have to do is lick him on this one, it was said. Alright, that was our last speed trap. Mine's gonna win now.
Fucking bullshit ass game.
I think that's a respectable way to damage your touch screen. Oh, my hand. This is the last episode, Dan. I'm getting, like, repetitive motion injuries here. I mean, I have to keep going. You still got one more race. It's just I cannot do another episode. I will hurt my knees if I interrupt Super Motherload. We're gonna play Super Motherload!
I've never been like this amazing of a game.
Coming up on our third anniversary. Teamwork. So it'll actually
be more personal for me.
Yeah, for teamwork. You'll actually be seeing this probably after that, just because of the horror of things. Actually, it is not. This will probably be on sometime around then. This is after Jackbox, so after teamwork. Yeah. It's already, I think it's November 17th or something, 14th, 17th, something like that. Happy third birthday, teamwork. Yes, we did. We got better at it. We're very effective. official looking now, at least. And I didn't mean to tell you, I haven't had a lot of time to deal with this yet, but I think I might have fixed the echo. Yes, best editor.
Ain't gonna happen. Joe got that. I'm not talking radio Joe either. I'm talking just some amazing work he did to the radio station.
How badly am I smothering
him? You know what
his
editing actually made me look good?
Yeah, it is hard to make you look good.
Man, what the fuck am I supposed to do with all this extra space I have?
You have to just kind of wave around with your last flow. You gotta fill all the space.
Still like this one.
I feel like you should feel privileged.
Of course, I have like 6 bandages.
Wow, I did get, I am kicking his ass. Holy crap, I'm 16 seconds ahead of him.
4,000 now!
What happened to him?
He got wrecked.
Webster's usually one of the hard ones. Yeah, okay. $5,000 now. I just made $48,000 in one race.
I cannot respect that.
Why? I did not win the car.
Well, obviously it was a crappy car.
Yeah, I don't care much about that one. But your theory is dead. The last two were in the same slot.
Well, it worked for other people.
We're on the top 5 now, though. We are 2/3 of the way done.
I just think we have like 30 levels of this and just